as the day. As the days go by, I haven't made an effort, didn't even try to change my wicked ways and walk upright. Knowing all along that it pays to serve Jesus Christ. But all at once, something came over me. Open my blinded eyes. And now I see that living the Christian life, that's the way we should live. And I don't know about you, church, but all I have to him I'll give. I'm stuck,
starting all over again, changing my life,
starting with him. Tonight, there may be somebody here tonight that feel like I've done so much wrong. I've been away so long from the church until I ain't no use of me coming back. But I want you to know tonight, if you're that someone, whatever that is, whatever that problem is that you're having, whatever you've done, turn it over to Jesus. God can work it out for you. Let me see the hand that know God can change things tonight.
Yes, he will.
Debbie, he can fix every little problem, every little situation that you're having.
Yes, he can.
Let me see the hand that know tonight that God is a miracle worker tonight.
He'll change.
Woo. Those of you here tonight that know that you know that you know that you know that you know beyond a shadow of a doubt that that God have done something for you, worked a miracle in your life. Let me see your hands. Mend it your broken heart. Put food on your table.
Yes, he
paid your bills for you.
Yes.
Took care of your family.
Yes.
Heal your broken heart.
Yes.
Gave ease of your trouble now. Yes! Yes!
Hallelujah.
Shh. This is all you got to do, church. Wherever you are in life, whatever situation that you're going through, stop right there. Start right there.
Give it to Jesus.
Give it up to Jesus.
Give it to Jesus.
Give it up to Jesus.
Whatever the problem.
All I'm trying to say tonight is start over.
Start over.
Go back. Go back to the place where you
to me, Judge.